The BFG by
Charlotte,
Kaitlyn. Story begins in London, England on a dark, dark night.
Then a moonbeam shone on Sylvie's pillow. At that time, it was the witching hour. Then a tall figure was holding a trumpet that was big. Then the figure turned to Sophie and snatched her from her bed.
They traveled across an ocean, 12 rivers, a giant forest, hills, yellow wasteland, and blue rocks, and arrived at giant country. And Sophie tried Frobscottle and learned how to do a whiz popper, and also read dreams.
The BFG traveled to Dream Country with Sophie and caught two dreams. One was called a Golden Fist Wizard. That is a good dream. And a Travel Humper is a bad dream.
Sophie and the BFG are in the cave and they see the nine giants go to eat some people in different places and directions. They make a plan to stop the nine giants.
The BFG and Sophie run off to London, England to meet the Queen at Buckingham Palace. Sophie insists that BFG put her on the Queen's windowsill. The BFG blows the dream into the Queen's bedroom. The Queen wakes up and realizes that the dream is true. They have breakfast and make a plan.
Army comes to giant country and takes the nine giants to London, England with belly poppers, or as we say, helicopters. Then BFG grabs his dream jars.
In London, they have a hole for the giants, and the BFG has a tall house and writes books. Sophie lives in a little cottage, the end.